Just over Morton. It's just at this time that you wish that it was Kirkley Ambrose that covered, not Runako Morton.
He was too close, probably, for that up-pitch drive, but that ball caught that slice of the bat, went up in the air, and Morton was too close at the cover position. Could not get his hand to hold that catch. It was a blind try, though, but two runs were added, crucial runs, 140 for 7.